How you doing, sir? I'm at the VA hospital. They just gave me a fuck ton of psych meds, and they discharged me, and now I have to find a place to sleep. Yes, sir. Yeah, yes, sir. No, sir. At the El Dorado Casino, and then they were overbooked, so I went to Silver Legacy and they trespassed me from all of Caesar properties, whatever the fuck that is. And then I went over to the Grand Central Resort, or whatever, GSR. And they trespassed me and called an ambulance, and the ambulance took me to the VA hospital. And they just hit me with a bunch of fucking psych meds. And yeah, now they want me to go try to figure out where to sleep tonight, and I'm fucked off. I need the circle to go away. Yeah, I never should have taken it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, sir. Well, I might at midnight. Yes. I'm a homicide. Yes. Let's not discuss that. You're just going to trigger me. I'm not. No, I'm not. Dude, I don't know. I can deal with Tourette's syndrome. I'm homicidal. They now have me fucking whacked out on fucking psych meds. I'm gonna get into a fight and probably kill somebody. Yes, sir. Fuck no. They have me feeling drunk and stupid. Fucked off. That's what I was just there for, and they just gave me a bunch of fucking meds and kicked me out. I'm gonna, what time is it? It's 10. I'm gonna take a 2-hour nap. Yeah. Bye. That's it. Let's just get off the phone so I can just take a nap. I want to sleep this away. I'm gonna take a nap. I gotta go, and then I'll probably call back at midnight when I'm asleep. But sorry, I gotta go.